The secret is ruthless aggression.
It is?
You gotta look at yourself and say, my time is now. Show what kind of man you really are. Use those talents. What are your talents, Fred?
I'm a good singer.
No!
Ow!
You're a great singer. You're the best. It is you who take mere words and make them melodious love. Are you with me?
Yep.
You gotta fire up.
I'm with you, Dad.
Well, good. Just remember, it's probably gonna get cold outside. Bring a sweater, okay?
Okay, Dad. Thanks.
What's wrong with you? Have I taught you nothing?
Dad.
No son of mine is gonna sit in here and hide from Kevin? Yeah! It's my house! Sorry, sir.
I don't want Kevin to make fun of me in front of Judy.
Make fun of you. Sometimes you don't use these muscles, you use this muscle. You gotta outthink Kevin, you gotta find another route.
Dad, the only other route is blocked by the wall.
The wall is nothing. It was put there to keep you and your true love apart.
I knew it.
I am taking a nap.
I knew it. My time is now.
Time is now.
My time is now.
Time is now.
My time is now.
Time is now.
Sorry, Dad.
It's good. You ready?
Thanks, Dad.
Where you go? Oh, schmutz. You're gonna go, that's what you're gonna do.
Dad!
You're gonna go find out everything there is to know about this guy. He's a wrong dude, I can feel it.
I knew it, that's just what I was thinking.
This cottage cheese is also wrong. Throw it out.
Okay.
You get a full report and you get back to me.
Where will you be?
Right here.
Wait, Dad!
You can't see me!
Yeah, I can.
All right, what do you want?
I was thirsty.
There you go.
Sunny D. All right. Thanks, Dad.
Don't litter.
Dad!
You gotta do something about it.
Cripes, Dad.
Language?
What should I do?
I'd light some scented candles. Maybe breathe through a damp cloth.
No, I'm talking about Devlin.
You gotta suck his blood. Suck his blood before he sucks yours. Grab his head like this. Turn his neck sideways like this. And then you bite his neck and drink that blood. That warm, thick, gooey blood. You gotta gulp it down like some red-hot motor oil milkshake. I mean, you gotta drink so much of that blood that it smells like a hospital and tastes like a dentist. Red? Red?
Sorry, I passed out.
It's okay. Where was I? Oh, yeah. Smells like a hospital and tastes like a dentist. Fred, wake up. You gotta prepare yourself. First of all, vampires hate baseball players, so we gotta find a bunch of baseball players to help us out.
Yeah. Wait, what?
Vampires are always yelling at baseball players.
I think you're thinking of umpires, Dad.
I still think a baseball player may be of some use to us.
Okay.
All right, listen, you gotta take this guy on in public. That way he's got no place to hide.
The recital's tonight, and everyone's gonna be there.
That's the field of battle. That's where he's gonna turn everybody into vampires.
And that's where I'm gonna take a wooden stake and drive it into his heart!
Wait, you're not really gonna stab him, are you?
Well, yeah, he's a vampire, Dad.
Good! Just try not to get any blood in your shirt, okay?
Okay.
Now go. Gather your forces! Take this! It'll make you go faster.
Okay, thanks, Dad.